Get out.
Oui. Shoot.
Damn, keeper. Let's go! Let's go, Papa!
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the
watch that, watch that.
For the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, unable to direct
it. Let's go, gang. One more goal, gang. This is the start of the season right here.
Kouakou.
Oh my fucking sir.
And a creative look about this. Oh,
let's go.
Well, he deserves credit for getting the touch on the ball.
Come on. Well, these fans have had my hair playing similar to my head. I'm tired of this white bitch.
Playing it in.
Well, oh! Ruben, how's your goal though?
Yeah, it's okay.
No. Oh, the BBC choke right there.
Oh, judgment error by
and
the
call
keeper.
For that.
Excellent block.
Excuse me. Come on, bat.
That's well blocked. What a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to.
Oh.
Terrific block.
Switch.
Hey.
Really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card.
Let's go, let's go. One more goal, nigga. Vamos.
Right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Don't remember it, too. Why?
Extremely sloppy in possession.
Oh my ass. Horrible.
And it might be.
Oh my god.
Stopping now. Two in front here.
Basically 0-2 right now.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
Shoot that.
I should have stopped doing it like that.
And so that is going to be all for the first half here at the Rhein Energie Stadion.
What kind of stadium? And he has 4 goals. Back to
30 away they go again. Second half is underway here.
Oh,
hey, how many cups do you drink today?
And nicely parried away.
What? Like 11?
Vigorous pressure.
Just kidding, babe. That was horrible.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Easy save.
Huang. And Schultz now. Bad pass.
Don't get angry, man.
Can he put it away?
Another
goal! Okay. And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant! An alert intervention.
It's about to be, it's about to get ugly, bro. Oh my god! Oh my god! 4-0.
Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality
I'm not coming back in 4-0, bro.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. That's a goal. The fuck, keeper? I think we were all expecting it would be.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession and have used it
what
really
good,
well
isn't
today, particularly in the midfield areas. And yeah. I expect more of the same.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here.
Well, yeah, I'm fine now.
At all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Fucking bitches.
Oops.
Well, showing good defensive judgment.
Damn, it was just 3-4, bro. You're on.
Getting forward. Opportunity here.
Damn, I had a football field. You see me right here.
Corner kick.
Good ball. Damn, nigga.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Gonzalez on the ball.
From a different state right there. That was dirty, nigga.
Can he find the right pass? Reading of the situation. A really sumptuous ball. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
Come on, bro, come on.
Well, they've lost the ball.
Oh, my God.
Wants to attack from the wide areas. And can he find someone at the far post? Clears it away. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Well, the power was there. Not really the placement, however. Goal kick. Twenty minutes remaining. Fine cross into the middle. Just couldn't capitalize there. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Damn it. My bad.
And possession given away. Firing it towards goal! Well, I must admit, it didn't trouble the keeper to the extent that I thought it might. And teammates around him. And a long way out here. Oh, what an astonishing goal!
Nigga. I would have been sad if I didn't make it because I had you right there.
You cannot strike them any better than that.
Shit. 10 minutes?
Not the pass he had in mind. A very effective clearance.
Either we tie or...
What can they do to stop him running at them? Well, approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible.
Oh,
big
chance. Oh, good save.
Too much of that offside decision. And he read it well defensively.
Page. Page.
Dangerous looking through.
Well, not again.
He might be able to make it through.
Nigga! Why would I go in?
I'm giving the ball away.
Why would I go in?
It's every time Danny touches the ball.
How's it go? Superb block.
Fuck that, Negro. Oh, it's dirty. Damn, nigga. Don't do.
Gonzalez. Well, he could really get at the opposition. That's a useful cross.
Damn, nigga. It's not Chileno a bit from right there.
Has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board.
Damn, bro. We had that game, though.
Here is defensive chores. Diarra.
Yeah, we're going to see Dover Mutasa.
And there goes the final whistle on opening day. And a bit of a damp squib of a performance.
Whoa.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, that.
9.4 maniac.
Not good.
On one.
See, that's the problem right there. What is that? The turbinator. See, the turbinator hooked up to the motor. The motor ain't pushing enough pressure.
Carl's Jr. spicy.
Real nice.
Ready, set, pasa.
This lake.
The second award we're presenting this morning is a loyalty award, and they are presented to students who have continuously attended Aero Montessori from high school or primary to 6th or 8th grade.
To the following students, we have Ethan, Paul.
And if you wonder
things differently,
then it's Junior. What is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. We're far from the ideal start of the match, but a chance at redemption now.
You beat this team already?
If they want to make an impression on this league, we're going to have to see a vast improvement today.
La Broca. That's how to dispossess your opponent.
Can't even go in a moment, please. It can never be better than what you can say. Let me. Ah, fuck. My fault, I choked.
A chance maybe from the wide position.
It has to be.
An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Fucking man.
So So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Dahl, oh, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, surely!
No. And another one! Damn, bro. Horrible.
That's crazy.
Not even 10 minutes in, already 2-0.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
2-0 now, and back underway. Making a bit of headway. Well, tremendous block. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Delivered into the box. And intercepted.
Oh my God. They forgive me, Ruben. One more.
With the ball at his feet.
Is it going to be? Let's go, that's a one goal. Thank God, that's all
worked out. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next?
Celebrate that, bitch. Oh, way. Oh, my God.
Individual brilliance.
You're sucio.
Defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering.
¿A dónde?
And they've got possession back. What can they do from here?
And straight. They're playing ultra attacking, but counter can be nasty. Falta.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Wee.
Yeah, I think they're just nasty. Oh, keeper. Nigga tall as fuck, bro. Corner.
And there's the delivery. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner, and he makes decent contact. Just lacking that bit of accuracy.
And Amos has it now. Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Yes! Oh!
Shut up.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort.
You defense?
Just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Edela.
Running room in the wide position.
Go Buffett. Let's go! Come on, it's coming. It's coming, let's go! Let's go, nigga! Let's fucking go. Junior, bye!
Let's go.
Well, here's the replay, and if you ask the goalkeeper to play up from the back, that's what can happen. It's a poor pass, it really is.
So the ball is running again at 2-2. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, oh, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper.
Yeah, took. Yeah.
No!
And out for a throw in.
Sorry, game, Nick, let's go.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And space to exploit, maybe.
Hey, get that nigga red. No way, nigga. Let's just go, bro. Difficult one for the referee, Stuart. Yeah, but my nigga big as fuck, bro. The benefit of the doubt, but it's a big call, mind you. And a long way out. Oh. Target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. La Broca. Untidy on the ball. What's up? Good ball. Oh my god, I was gone. I want to go back. Look at this fat ass nigga. Nigga's ass. Oh my god. I gotta play the ball. He's a defender, wanna be a striker.
About the accuracy.
Damn, nigga. And hence a free kick. Shit. Extremely sloppy in possession. There's a second one on you, Ruben.
See some progress with the ball at his feet. Can he do it to take the lead?
Across. Thank God. FIFA God. The fuck is that? Let's go, good ball.
No.
Oh my god. It's our game, nigga. Let's go. Damn, bro. You facing that cheeseburger, bruh, bruh. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
Giving it a try. Ah, my fault, my fault, my fault. I don't want to play the old three. Niggas ass though.
And he's keen on cutting in.
Let's fucking go.
Why?
Why? Dumbass. Scared of these corners, nigga.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief. Well, he can. That was so unlucky. How close was that? Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play.
Bro.
Plenty of goal mouth action. And all done at a high tempo.
Oh my god! Oh.
This fat ass nigga wants the ball.
Yeah.
Teammates available.
We win here as long as they don't get corners.
Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it.
I'm still on this nigga.
Looking threatening.
Contra.
Gamboa. Here's Camara. But it's one pass after another. But then the commentator
better than number.
Now Caicedo.
Look at these niggas, bro. Fucking go, get up.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And what can they produce on the flank?
Yeah, Ruben. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god. Bro, how did I miss that, bro? Shoot that. Okay, okay. Okay. It's not just me, it's not just me. They're lucky. Nigga, it's our game, bro. 3 points right here, sitting.
Oh, fine play. Maybe it'll set something up.
Well, danger here as he runs. Hey, come on now. For that good piece of defending.
Caicedo. 20 minutes remaining. And he read it well. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
It's a bad thing.
They've lost it.
Must take the lead here. Oh, bitch, nigger. Sorry.
Well, that's a good save, but really should have
second post. Good ball. Oh, bro, we should have been had the lead already. Let's go! Let's fucking go, dude. Nah, look, that should look like it was going in. Go, Twizzler. Zero, zero, though. I didn't call for that.
On the pass, a good one. I'm still pressing for a goal here.
It's good.
Godoy. Really good challenge.
Yeah, I didn't see that, nigga. Oh, no.
Takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
Oh, puppy.
No, I know it's a fucking
I seen the vision, though.
5 minutes left.
Oh, shit. I choked that. Oh.
Untidy in possession. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. But quick thinking defensively.
No.
Oh. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Just got 1 minute, nigga. Amos. Let's see him, Ciro.
Ramos now. And there goes the final whistle. And the home players are going to be happy about this outcome.
I've never seen her this happy.
They didn't dominate the game by any means today. But overall,
don't you worry.